the pleasures of working on something with other people who are like-minded, who are have had careers that are deep and broad and know how to love a play, know how to appreciate a good playwright, among other things, know how lucky we are to be asked to perform or to work on, to rehearse, to have conversations about a play while it's still being made. And we get to be the people who imagine it going from the printed word to the spoken and performed word. And in the sunlight of Vassar and in these sort of beautiful buildings and on this campus where you get a lot of the cobwebs of New York City blown out of your head. But it was better than summer camp because you knew you were working on what you wanted to be working on all your life, you know. And it was like summer camp because there's so many fun people to hang out with.